What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today we are back playing more Fortnite. But, so yeah, let's get right into it. Literally, if I wanted to, go around and start hiring all of the NPCs. If that's even possible. I could literally have no move. Oops. see where people are. Here, shot over this way. Let's do this. I'm getting closer. Getting closer. I always do this thing where it's like, oh, I want to wait until I have like a full two stack of half pots before I drink it, because otherwise I'm only getting 50 shields. Like, it's gonna be a little hard knowing I'm only at 150 health basically. So I always wait to get some energy to just drink both of them simultaneously. Because then it's just like, alright, I can kind of speed run through this. I say them out loud so I kind of can keep track. If I would do that, I have no idea. Just something I've started doing because, well, why not? Sometimes I can't actually look them out. Sorry, I'm waiting to hear where fighting is so I can go towards that. Then maybe I can land on one of the gears. charges on the one for all, but if there are multiple, I can always swap them out. And I've got a pretty good illusion over the dice ball, which actually does not disappear at all. So. Over 100 meters with that one. Not bad. Circle. No one can actually get the cash now. Easiest way to make sure that the cash is yours and no one else's. Create a little fortress around it. Around him. What the hell? This dude is more of a bot than anyone else. What did I just witness? That was like some of the worst aim I think I've ever seen. How did he eliminate me? What the fuck? I kind of wish they still had like the portable campfires in the game from chapter 1. Those were always fun. Like anytime you would destroy a campfire, instead of it being like, oh, it just disappears, it would basically become portable. And you would get this mini campfire that you could put in your inventory. Motorcycles are kind of nice. That thing almost just rode halfway across the water. Impressive. Impressive. My guard. Unless it's one of the bosses, then I'm gonna die of laughter. Perfect hit. As I thought it was a person. Still a dude. That was actually more so than me. Okay, I like this version of the skin. Okay, holy shit. Wow. All of the Kato Throne super styles are fucking awesome. Yo. Okay, I kind of want to grind this season now, because all of the super styles are so cool. Like, he has such cool super styles. It's awesome. Like, normally there's one that stands out to me, but all of them are cool this season. it would insta-kill all of the players, and they instantly give you a victory royale. I'm just like, the entire gun, so let's try this. And that's technically cheating, but I mean, hey. Sometimes you can be a little desperate. Sorry, I'm talking to myself. I can do that. I'm not sure why I said you. One person, I got fucking swarmed. They're like fucking bees. Like I take out one person, and all of a sudden it's like, and all of a sudden it's like every single like small player in the lobby is like, you messed up big time. And I'm like, oh my god, no. Another bike had a
headlight.
one person, and I'm just like, and then I'm just like, oh shit. I was gonna change my stand. This next match will probably be my last. I just waited for him to open the tent. So well. Alright, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.